We need to solve the given Sudoku by filling out the empty cells. Here are the steps used for solving the problem. Let's discuss the approach in the next slide. Avoid further tracking if all cells are explored and we are at bottom right cell at present. If column is at rightmost end, proceed to next row. Check for next element horizontally if element is already present. If present value is 0, replace it with values from 0 to 9 if cell is safe. If selected row and column does not solve the Sudoku, set the cell as 0 and try with other valid number. Check each cell horizontally, vertically, and within the selected square. Mark it as is safe accordingly if it doesn't already exist. Let's code as per the logic we have discussed. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Jai Hind. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel, and feel free to follow me on various social media platforms using the links specified in the video description.